seeing both girls being able to attend a college where they feel that they can advance athletically is going to be great for them, and I really cannot wait to see their achievements. I can't wait to see how they're going to advance.
Pair of Division I signings at the home of the Knights. Emma Muzzy puts her name on the dotted line with NC State Swimming. She's a 9-time BHSL state champ. She was in the Olympic trials in Omaha in two events. And Brooke Lefwich will join the dive team at Virginia Tech, coming off a runner-up finish at state in her first season of high school diving. She was the Region 3A West athlete of the meet.